Tonight, 10 people are without a home after a two-alarm fire ripped through this apartment building. Started around 5:30 this afternoon at the Avesta Capella apartment complex in North Austin. Officials say 8 units were damaged. They say the damage is estimated around $150,000. There's still no word on the cause of the fire.